What's happening, people? It's Jordy here from the Magpie channel. Make sure you subscribe to the channel. So I'm bringing you today a matchday vlog coming from down in Liverpool. We are playing Everton. It's a place we've really struggled of late. We've not won there in 8 or 9 visits, but it's a real good chance to overturn that. And if we can, and we can win tonight, we can actually go above Everton in the league into 9th position. So fingers crossed. I'm pretty confident just now, really looking forward to tonight. Chance to play without fear. So fingers crossed, and let's see how it goes. Hi guys, so really disappointing result tonight. We lost 1-0 to Everton, and what a game it was. No, it was absolutely terrible. I think from both teams, to be honest, neither team played any real good football. It was all slow, absolutely nothing happened, and if you're a neutral watching that game, you'd be wanting your money back if you paid to watch that, because it was pretty horrendous. I think our problem was in the final third, just no cutting edge going forward. Got ourselves into some good positions, particularly second half, and just couldn't create anything in the final third. I think best players in the day, I think, were at the back. I thought Dummett was really solid, had a really good game, and I thought Lejeune was really composed, really calm, under pressure a few times as well, had a few nice touches, and created a wee bit going from the back as well. So I think the two of them were really good. I thought Dwight Gayle, when he came on as well, caused Everton quite a lot of problems as well. So between the three of them, I'd give them pass marks. I think disappointed with the rest of the team's performance, I think especially in that final third, just missing that cutting edge, which we've found in recent weeks. So I expect West Brom on Saturday, we're going to change things up a bit, freshen things up, because I think we've seen tonight that's what it needed. I said that we'd win 2-1 really disappointing because in the game neither team really had any chances. Can't remember either keeper making a save other than obviously the goal which went in for Everton, which is just a difference. But overall, disappointing night, really bad day at the office. However, we go again Saturday, we've got West Brom, good chance to get 3 points on the board. It's a fixture we'd expect to win, so I'd expect to see a few changes from Rafa just to freshen things up, make things a bit different to what we've done, because we had the same team playing for 3-4 games now pretty much, other than obviously Slimani coming in today. So I expect to see changes on Saturday and hopefully we can get back to winning ways.